For the play of the week, let's check out some baseball where Neuqua Valley's defense shows why you can't run on them. Benet Academy's Ryan Snell hits a fly ball to right field, and Palmer Domschke gets under it for the catch. But then he launches this ball to home plate to Mark Wagner, who catches and makes the tag for the double play. What a job by Domschke throwing a rocket to find Wagner, and the catcher quickly applying the tag.